Oh.
It's a bit of a blur. Had too many beers.
I was on a bender.
Yeah. Take a guess.
I was around town and I saw my friend. Hold on a second.
Write it down. Yeah, write it down and you're going to hold it up in 2 seconds. Come on, Dante, you've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.5. Okay, we're ready. Who is it? Korra. Korra. What we got? Batman!
I couldn't think of anyone, and I just put... I wanted to see Batman.
Can we see the answer revealed, please? There we go. Have we got an idea of the game now?
I think I was stronger than you.
He was running around the pub stalkers a bit.
Here we go.
Dante's going with Iron Man. Iron Man, was it Iron Man?
Was it Iron? Yes.
Yes.
Who is that? I know who that is.
This was a group of guys on a Stark night.
Group of guys? I thought it was one guy.
It's a group of guys
on a stag night.
Oh, I hope they were able to come out of their shell.
What? What's happening? My first, I thought it was one person first, but you're telling me it's a group. I'm gonna go with my first guess.
We kept getting ID'd though, because they're underage.
I messed up, but I thought it was Shrek.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!
What?
Yes! Oh, we see the answer? There we go!
But if you put them all together, they are Shrek. I know this guy well. We had a lot of drinks in the tomb.
It is Sonic, yes! Well done!
Too easy, CJ.
Is it?
We go way back. Do we have to spell his name right?
Yes! You definitely need to spell the name right.
We have to pronounce it correctly for sure.
Okay. Who do you guys think it is? Who do you guys think it is?
Thank you.
That was too easy.
Is it Shrek? Maybe. I know who that is. That's the ghost of Christmas past.
Is he a bit odd?
His character's not well liked. Who do you think it is? Is it Rufio?
Rufio.
Not that Rufio, we want the picture, Rufio.
Let's see him, let's see that guy.
Oh, it is. And I answered, as I always answer when it's Rufio, not Doctor Strange.